James Poleon of Blanchard Ariso, who resided at Garababono, passed away at the Victoria Hospital on Saturday, 22nd March 2014 at 3 a.m. He was 49 years old. The funeral service for the late James Poleon will be held at the Ariso SDA Church on Wednesday, 9th April 2013 at 3 p.m. Then the body will be laid to rest at the Ariso Cemetery. The body now lies at the Rambales Funeral Parlor, Latune, Viewfort.